Chairman, sir, I join you and all our other colleagues in bidding farewell to our retiring colleagues, and also a warm welcome to our colleagues who have come back into this house again. And as you rightly said, sir, nobody retires in politics. I myself consider myself as an example. I have been in both the houses and by rotation also, come here, come there. And as a personal anecdote, as a quirk of fate, the last Lok Sabha election I lost. And on that day, our colleague Tariq Anwar, who had lost two Lok Sabha elections earlier, won the Lok Sabha election and the seat fell vacant. And it just so happened that since there was a by-election, it got conducted very soon, and I was back in on the very first session of the new parliament. So it really is, as you said, nobody retires, and we all have our moments and opportunities, and we find many of our past colleagues in state legislatures, in governments in respective states, and so on. So I think nobody will retire, and I'm sure people will have active participation in public life. So I wish everybody all the very best, and I would like to specially mention my colleague and Professor D.P. Tripathi, whose intellect and wisdom has not only enlightened us, our party, as well as the entire Parliament of India. And of course, he has been a very well-known person in public life. So I would only say to D.P. Tripathi ji, this is also a quirk of fate that we don't have the numbers. Otherwise, probably you would have also been one amongst the retiring and the welcoming members. But anyway, these things happen, as I said. And I would also like to specially mention one thing, sir. You have expressed your anguish on the conduct of the House. Let me say that my leader, Sharad Pawarji, who is also sitting here right now with us, he is probably one of the few political leaders, and that's how we have also learned from him. We never cross this side. We never really get up and go into sloganeering ever. So you will always find us, at least, very responsible in the conduct of parliamentary proceedings. We may have our differences with the government. We may want to associate with our colleagues in the opposition. But certainly the Lakshman Rekha, which needs to be drawn, has been very, very, I would say, carefully crafted under his leadership. And we have never gone beyond that. So you will always have our support. And the House will always have our collective wisdom in contributing for the better running of this House. So, sir, beyond this, I don't want to say anything except to say, and many colleagues, right from Professor Kurian as the Deputy Chairperson to my distinguished colleague sitting right next to me, Naresh Agarwal ji, and many others who have who are retiring, Rehman Khan Saab, I would say that we have all been very, very happy to be associated with you, to be enlightened by you, and maybe pray for all of your good future and good health, and may you continue to contribute for the welfare of this nation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. That's why many of us, including me, we all admire Saradji.
Thank you, sir.
Irrespective of political connections, yes, whatever it is. Political party or position.